morning, YouTube viewers and subscribers. So today's run features an OS FS-61 four-stroke engine. Now this is my personal engine that I purchased 3 or 4 weeks ago, and this is the first chance I've actually had to get it on the stand to run it. It's been probably a year and a half since I've actually run one of these engines, and that last run was not even my engine. So kind of excited about this. What I know about this engine was when I purchased it from the fellow, he said it had never been run, but he did run it one time. So with that said, I've got an old school master air screw 13/6 prop on here, an OSF plug that came with it. I checked the valve lash this morning and it looks great. I've got a tank full of Omega 10% fuel, and I'm running 10% just simply for the because I just happen to have a little bit left in a container. I was trying to finish it off. And I've also got my little oil residue or container here to collect any of the oil that comes out of this engine for no other purpose other than just to kind of keep my stand a little bit cleaner. So let's see how this engine runs. Primed enough to run, I'm not sure if it is. Nope, not primed enough. Should be primed now. Watch it bite me. was a nice run. I guess the one thing I forgot to mention in the intro was that this was going to be kind of treated as a break-in run. That's why you didn't see me really winding it up a lot, because if I believe, and I do, what the previous owner told me is that this engine had never really been run except the one time he did it. Figured I better take it easy on this tank, and that's kind of why it was wanting to die at idle and that kind of thing, because it's not really set up for final tuning yet. But nice running engine, started pretty easily. Can't really complain too much. And even with as rich as it is, wasn't nearly as much oil residue in this little canister as I saw with my OSFT120 engine the other day. So I guess that thing really spits out a lot of oil, but I'm going to continue to use this for all the engines I run, just as a point of reference, because it's kind of interesting, and like I said, it keeps my stand just a little bit cleaner. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this run. Thank you for watching.